Hello everyone, welcome to a thrilling educational journey into the future of transportation. I am Aliakbar and I am excited to be your guide as we explore the fascinating world of electric vehicle powertrain systems. Whether you are an engineering enthusiast or a curious mind eager to learn, this lecture is tailor-made to electrify your understanding of electric mobility. So let's power up and dive into the heart of electric vehicle powertrain systems. Electric vehicles have revolutionized the automotive industry, and their success heavily relies on the efficiency and performance of their powertrain systems. In this video, we will explore the key components, design principles, and optimization techniques that make electric vehicles the eco-friendly and powerful machines that they are. The powertrain of an electric vehicle consists of several critical components, including the battery, electric motor, power electronics, and transmissions if applicable. This component work together in harmony, creating a seamless electric driving experience. Now that we have introduced the main topic, let's dive into each of these components and understand their role in shaping the future of transportation. The heart of an electric vehicle is its battery pack. Understanding battery technology and management system is essential for maximizing performance, safety, and longevity. So let's start by exploring the different type of batteries used in electric vehicles. The most common type is the lithium-ion battery, known for its high energy density and rechargeability. It has become the go-to choice for electric vehicle manufacturers due to its ability to store large amount of energy efficiently. In recent years, solid-state batteries have been gaining attention for their potential to overcome some of the limitations of traditional lithium-ion batteries, such as increased energy density, faster charging times, and improved safety. As engineers, we understand the importance of maximizing the potential of our battery packs. That's where the battery management system, or BMS, comes into play. The BMS is the brain behind the battery, responsible for monitoring and controlling various parameters to ensure the battery's optimum functionality. The primary role of the BMS is to balance the cells within the battery pack, ensuring that each cell operates at the same voltage level. This balancing process is essential to prevent overcharging or undercharging of individual cells, which can lead to reduced performance or potential safety hazards. To get the best out of our electric vehicles, it's crucial to optimize battery performance. The BMS monitors the state of charge and state of health of the battery, allowing us to understand its critical condition and capacity. This data enables us to maximize the battery's usable energy, extending the driving range while maintaining a safe operating environment. Additionally, the BMS plays a vital role in thermal management, ensuring that the battery operates within the optimal temperature range. This prevents overheating and protects the battery from damage, especially during high-demand situations like fast charging or aggressive driving. The BMS plays an equally critical role on the safety front, continuously monitoring the battery for abnormalities such as overheating, overvoltage, or overcurrent. It stands ready to implement protective measures. If potential risks are detected, the BMS swiftly responds by adjusting the charging rate or even disengaging the battery from the powertrain. Now that we have a solid understanding of the battery, let's shift our focus to the powerhouse of electric vehicles, the electric motor. Let's first explore various motor types and understand the magic behind precise torque delivery and regenerative braking. Electric vehicles are driven by a variety of electric motor types, each with its unique characteristics. Let's delve into the three most common types. First is AC induction motor. The AC induction motor is known for its simplicity and robustness. Unlike other motors, it does not require rare earth magnets, which help reduce in production costs. Additionally, the lack of brushes contributes to relatively low maintenance needs. However, it does have slightly lower efficiency compared to permanent magnet motors. AC induction motors are well suited for applications where cost effectiveness and reliability are primary concerns. Next, we have the permanent magnet motor, which utilizes powerful magnet to generate the magnetic field. This motor type offers high power density and efficiency compared to AC induction motors, making it ideal for electric vehicles focused on performance and extended driving range. The permanent magnet motor provides better torque at low speed, making it particularly suitable for stop and go driving scenarios. However, the use of rare earth magnets results in the higher initial cost. The synchronous reluctance motor combines features of both AC induction and permanent magnet motors. It uses a unique rotor design with salient pole and no magnets. As a result, it offers improved efficiency and torque density compared to AC induction motors. Similar to permanent magnet motors, it delivers high performance without the use of costly magnets. The synchronous reluctance motors is emerging as a promising choice for future electric vehicle applications. Now that we have examined the types of electric motors, let's dive into the world of motor control algorithms and what are its importance. Motor control is the magic that ensures our electric vehicle responds to our command precisely and efficiently. Electric vehicle powertrains requires precise control of torque to deliver smooth and predictable acceleration. The motor control algorithms manage the flow of electric current through the motors, allowing us to achieve the desired torque output at any given moment. Whether we are cruising on the highway or accelerating from the standstill, the motor control systems ensures we get the power we need when we need it. And not only that, one of the most remarkable features of electric vehicles is regenerative braking. When we apply the brakes, instead of dissipating the kinetic energy as heat, the motor control system reverses the flow of electricity, turning the electric motor into generators. This process converts the kinetic energy back into electrical energy, which is stored in the battery for later use. Regenerative braking not only improves overall efficiency, but also extends the driving range of our electric vehicles. Motor control algorithms play a pivotal role in providing different driving modes to suit our different conditions. Whether we need smooth cruising for maximum efficiency or rapid acceleration for sprinted driving, the motor control system adjusts the power output accordingly, optimizing the balance between performance and energy consumption. But just as motor control algorithms optimize your driving experience, let me introduce you to a platform that can optimize your academic journey. The Scholars Club is revolutionizing the way students like you navigate their academic path. Whether you are struggling with assignment, projects, or thesis work, or in need of a perfect tutor who understands your academic requirements inside out, the Scholars Club has got you covered. With just a sign up, you unlock a world of possibilities. Fill out your academic details and budget, and their cutting-edge machine learning platform will do the rest. Watch as your requirements spread across the platform, attracting the perfect tutor who's tailor-made for you. It's like magic, an all-in-one experience where you can choose from a pool of proposals sent by their tutors or manually search for the ideal tutor using the state-of-the-art search engine. And now, here's the best part. Visit thescholarsclub.com or download their user-friendly app from the Play Store or Apple Store. Your academic success awaits. Now that we have optimized our academic possibilities, let's return to our exploration of electric vehicle powertrain components. Now, as we continue our journey through electric vehicle powertrains, we must understand the crucial role of power electronics and inverter systems. These sophisticated components are responsible for converting and controlling electrical energy between the battery and the motor. So, let's unravel the secret behind efficient power flow management. Power electronics are the unsung heroes of the electric vehicle powertrain. They play a vital role in converting and controlling electrical energy to ensure optimal power delivery. Let's delve into two key components of power electronics. First is inverter. Inverters are the heartbeat of the electric vehicle powertrain. They take direct current from the battery and convert it into alternating current to drive the electric motor. The inverter controls the frequency and amplitude of the AC output, precisely regulating the motor speed and torque. Through sophisticated power electronics, the inverter optimizes the motor's performance, enhancing efficiency and overall driving experience. Moving from inverter, which serves as the heartbeat of the electric vehicle powertrain, we shift our focus to another crucial component of power electronics, the DC to DC converter. The DC to DC converter acts as an intermediary between different voltage levels within the vehicle electrical systems. For instance, it converts the high voltage DC output from the battery into the lower voltage required to power auxiliary systems such as light, infotainment, and air conditioning. By efficiently managing voltage levels, the DC to DC converter ensures that all vehicle system receives the right amount of power, minimizing energy wastage and improving overall efficiency. Now, let's circle back to the fundamental principle: efficient power flow management. Efficient power flow management is essential to maximize the performance and range of electric vehicles. Power electronics and inverter system enable us to achieve this balance. The power electronic system strives to minimize energy losses during the conversion process. This means that when power is transferred from the battery to the motor, as little energy as possible is lost as heat. This optimization helps extend the driving range and enhances the overall efficiency of the electric vehicle. Also, as we discussed in the previous section, regenerative braking allows us to recapture energy during braking and store it back in the battery. Power electronics and the inverter plays a crucial role in seamlessly switching between motoring mode and regenerative braking mode, optimizing the energy flow between the motor and the battery. Power electronic system includes safety features to protect the vehicle and its component. They monitor temperature, voltage, and current levels to prevent potential hazards. For instance, if the temperature of the inverter or motor exceeds safe limits, the power electronic system can reduce power output to prevent damage and ensure the safety of the electric vehicle and its occupants. Having explored the core components, let's now shift our attention to an often overlooked aspect of electric vehicles, that is transmission system and drivetrain configuration. While many electrical vehicles use a single speed transmission, others employ more sophisticated setup to optimize power delivery and enhance efficiency. So let's dive in. Transmission system in electric vehicles are responsible for adapting the motor outputs to the wheel speed and torque requirement. They play a crucial role in maximizing the overall efficiency and performance of the electric powertrain. So let's explore both transmission options. First is single speed transmission. The majority of electric vehicles use a single speed transmission, also known as a fixed gear ratio. As the name suggests, this type of transmission has only one gear ratio, simplifying its design and reducing mechanical losses. Single speed transmissions are particularly well suited for electric vehicles' high torque, low speed characteristic. By eliminating the need for gear shifting, they provide smooth and seamless acceleration. Some electric vehicles, especially those designed for higher performance or specific applications, may incorporate multi-speed transmission. This transmission offers multiple gear ratios, allowing the electric motor to operate more efficiently across a wider range of speeds. The additional gear provides better power distribution and optimized energy consumption, resulting in improved driving range and higher performance capabilities. Now, let's pivot our focus to the drivetrain configuration. The drivetrain configuration determines how power is delivered from the electric motor to the wheels. Different drivetrain setups offer unique advantages and cater to specific applications. First one is front-wheel drive. In the front-wheel drive configuration, the electric motor powers the front wheel exclusively. FWD setups are commonly used in electric vehicles due to their simplicity and space-saving design. They provide good traction on most road surfaces and are well suited for everyday urban driving. Now, let's shift our gaze to rear-wheel drive. With the rear-wheel drive configuration, the electric motor powers the rear wheels only. RWD setups offer improved handling and a more balanced weight distribution, particularly in performance-oriented electric vehicles. They are favored by enthusiasts for their dynamic driving characteristics. And now, let's unveil the captivating all-wheel drive configuration. The all-wheel drive configuration utilizes multiple electric motors to power all wheels simultaneously. AWD setups provide superior traction and stability, especially in challenging driving conditions, such as slippery roads or off-road terrain. They enhance the electric vehicle's overall performance and safety, though with a slight higher complexity and energy consumption. And that, my friend, we have reached the end of our journey through inside electric vehicle powertrains. Together, we have delved deep into the heart of electric vehicles, uncovering the remarkable components that drive the future of transportation. As we approach the end of this lecture, let us reflect on the enlightening knowledge we have gained and endless possibilities that lie ahead. In this exploration, we have witnessed how each component of the electric vehicle powertrain contributes to an integrated symphony of efficiency and performance. From the batteries that serve as the heart of this eco-friendly marvels, to the electric motor meticulously controlled by intelligent algorithms, every piece plays a pivotal role in shaping the driving experience. The powertrains we have discussed today embody the spirit of sustainability and progress. As we look to the future, we recognize that our journey has only just begun. The technological landscape of electric vehicles continues to evolve at an accelerating pace. Together, let's embark on a journey to electrify the world one powertrain at a time. I hope you enjoyed learning about the fascinating world of electric vehicle powertrains. If you have any questions or ideas for future topics, please let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. Go forth and may you be the change our world needs. Thank you.